Namaste. I'm Rosalie, and this is a guided meditation designed to help you have an out-of-body experience or astral project with ease. You may also have a sense of connecting to a more subtle part of yourself, your energy body, or you may slip into a state of deep conscious rest or deep sleep. Welcome whatever experience is most needed for you at this time. No pressure, no expectations. Allow whatever happens to flow with ease, and know that you are held and safe in this space. I will first guide you to a state of mind awake, body asleep using Yoga Nidra. Yoga Nidra is also known as NSDR, non-sleep, deep rest. Even if you do not astral project this time, you will gain all the benefits of this Yoga Nidra or NSDR meditation, allowing your body to deeply rest and your nervous system to unwind itself. I will then guide you through a simple technique to exit your physical body. There are many techniques. The one we will explore in this meditation is a simple one where you easily float up, up, and away. My voice will then slip away, allowing you to continue whatever experience you're having. Let's begin. Lie down and get completely comfortable. Use any props you might need to feel warm and cozy. Maybe a blanket on top of you. Perhaps a pillow underneath your head or under your knees. And something to cover your eyes. Doing whatever you need to feel warm, cozy, and cocooned. Stretch your legs out and let your feet flop to the sides. Bring your arms by your sides, palms facing up. If that doesn't feel good to you, feel free to place your hands on your belly. What could you do to be even a tiny bit more comfortable? Throughout our practice, try to remain completely still. But if there's anything that prevents you from fully relaxing, for example, if you need to scratch, there's no harm in moving. But then return to stillness. Now take a really nice big inhale through the nose. Sigh it out. And again. One more big inhale. Let it all go. Every exhale, allowing any tension to drain from the body. Softening your forehead, your eyes, and all the little muscles around the eyes. Your tongue. Your jaw and your shoulders melting down. And might you soften the muscle of your mind, almost like you're releasing a clenched fist. softening any gripping in the mind, letting go. With every exhale, allowing any tension to drain from the body, sinking deeper and deeper into the support of the surface beneath you. Now start to connect to and feel all the meeting points between the back of your body and the surface beneath you. Now focus on the front of your body. Notice any sensations, perhaps from your clothes or the air around you. And imagine and feel the walls around you, the ceiling above you. Bring your awareness to the entire physical body, lying here, completely still, the whole body resting deeply. Now let your thinking mind drop down into your heart space. Allow any thinking and planning to dissolve into feeling, listening. Now call in your sankalpa, or heartfelt desire, for this practice. Might you welcome the intention, I am more than my physical body and can easily perceive beyond the physical world. I am more than my physical body and can easily perceive beyond the physical world. Whisper this intention to yourself 3 times. And as you say it, feel it through your whole being. I am more than my physical body and can easily perceive beyond the physical world. We will begin now to rotate our awareness through different parts of the body. Allow your attention, your focus, to glide from one point to the next and bring a sense of relaxation to that area. As your attention moves, your body remains completely still. Beginning in the right thumb, bring all your awareness to the right thumb. First finger, second, third, little finger. The palm of your hand, the back of your hand. Your right wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, the right shoulder, waist, hip, the right thigh, knee, lower leg, the right ankle, the sole of your foot, the top of your foot, the right big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe, sensing the whole right side of your body, resting deeply, but keeping your mind awake and alert. Focus now on your left thumb. Bring all your awareness into your left thumb. First finger, second, third, little finger. Palm of your hand, the back of your hand, your left wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, the left shoulder, waist, hip, the left thigh, knee, lower leg, the left ankle, the sole of your foot, the top of your foot, your left big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe, sensing the whole left side of your body, the whole left side of your body, resting deeply, but keeping your mind awake and alert. Focus now on your back body, bringing all your awareness to your heels, sensing the meeting points with the back of your legs, your sacrum, the lower back, middle back, shoulder blades, your upper back, the neck, and the back of your head, sensing all the muscles to the back of your body, the whole back of the body, resting, keeping the mind awake and alert. Now bring all your awareness to the top of your head, the scalp, the center of the forehead, the right eye, all the little muscles behind the eye, the right cheek, temple, ear, inside the right ear, listening, the center of the forehead, the left eye, all the little muscles behind the eye, the left cheek, temple, ear, inside the left ear, listening. Both ears, listening. The center of the forehead, the tip of your nose, the nostril flares, the flow of air in and out. The tip of your tongue all the way to the back of your tongue. Sensing the teeth and gums, the roof of your mouth, and inside both cheeks. Chin. The whole face and scalp resting deeply. Center the throat. To the center of your chest, your heart space. Both shoulders flowing down the arms all the way to the fingertips, sensing both arms and hands together, brimming with sensation and awareness. The heart space, flowing down through the solar plexus, the belly, to both hips, flowing through the legs, through the knees, through the ankles, all the way tips of your toes, sensing both legs and feet together, full of sensation and awareness. Now the whole body as one, sensing the whole body as one. Lying here, resting deeply, effortless. Now sense and imagine the outline of your body, the contours of your body, sensing the weight, the volume of the physical body. Whole body lying here, completely relaxed, resting deeply, effortless, completely letting go. Now notice the natural flow of your breath, waves of breath flowing in and out, and without changing your breath, sense how your body expands as you inhale, and how it softens and lets go as you exhale. sensing the outline, the contours of your body. You might imagine this outline is a color, perhaps a brilliant white light surrounding the whole of your body. The whole contour of your body glowing, shining, radiating. And as you imagine and sense the contours of your body expanding as you inhale, contracting as you exhale, every inhale as you expand, feeling lighter and lighter. Each inhale, making you even lighter than before. So light, you could just float away, weightless. Feel yourself floating on a bed of clouds, fluffy, soft, white clouds. See and feel the clouds all around you as you drift through the calm blue sky. Being carried on the wind. Just drifting. Landscapes beneath you. Focusing only on the feeling. Floating through the sky. At any point, you might find yourself floating above your body or being somewhere completely different. Allow yourself to follow your inner guidance, and if at any time you feel a tug, follow that tug and know that you are safe and can return at any time simply by thinking of your physical body. And remember your intention for this practice. You are more than your physical body and can easily perceive beyond the physical world. You are a being of unlimited potential and are free to explore beyond all limits. I will leave you here to continue to have whatever experience you're having. Perhaps deep conscious rest. Perhaps deep sleep. Or maybe a full out-of-body experience. Travel well. And remember to have fun in this realm where anything is possible.